not an espionage kind of guy, are you, Fratre?